Morning, it's John Tuttle, Tuttle Flint and Athens. Those of you watching my series, I had a four-part series on thinning these things by percussion. And so when I got through them, I'd make some finished points out of some of them. And I haven't finished this one yet. I got to finish the bass on it. I'll do it tomorrow, and there's a little hematite point I finished there. I'm gonna make a pine tree here. I've already done the notching, just trying to save some time, keep it from being so boring on this video. But what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna come through here. I'm gonna taper this ear just a little bit on this ear. Skipping, I'm gonna show you in just a minute. Everybody does it different ways. I haven't made any of these probably in 3 or 4 years. In fact, the only thing I've made in 3 or 4 years has been Bentons and Elk River and stuff like that. Cumberland, you see how I skipped? 1, 2, 3 down. Now, I'm gonna dull this edge and come back and pop them out this way. I'm gonna start bringing them to a point on the top. Taking a little off each side, kind of working them to a point. Like this. Now I'm gonna go back here and I take my little very point of this and dull these edges and the little platform, come back the other way. These are the ones that we find here, they're spaced a good bit apart. They're not real close together, the serration. Anything you find in South Mississippi, they're real wide, the teeth are. There we go. I'm gonna come over here, try to find about the same spot. Kind of eyeballing it here, I'm gonna come in right about here. Taper this bit. these little sharp edges. Okay, if you're interested in buying this one, let me know. Now just send me a personal message on my Facebook page, John Tuttle. I will answer. Tomorrow we're going to do some fluting. Y'all have a blessed day.